Reasons to Rehearse the Gospel Daily by Milton Vincent from his book, A Gospel Primer. Number 10. Enslaved by Christ's Righteousness. The righteousness of God, credited to me through Christ, is not merely something I rest in, but it is also the premier saving reality by which God governs me. According to Romans 6, when I obeyed the gospel call, I was both declared righteous and became a slave to righteousness at the same time. Quite literally, the righteousness that God credited to me became my master on the day I was converted. And now I am daily called by God to surrender the members of my being as slaves to do whatever this righteousness dictates. That I would be called to present my members as slaves of this imputed righteousness implies that my justification has something to say to me by way of directing me how to live my life each day. What it directs me to do is to be holy, and what results from my obedience to its rule is sanctification, or holiness of life. Hence, it could be said that sanctification is merely the lifelong process wherein I joyfully surrender myself to God's imputed righteousness and then do whatever this righteousness directs me to do. Indeed, God has clothed me with his righteousness. Now he wants this righteousness to master me. The more I exalt in the reality of my justification in Christ, the more I position myself to experience the full governing force of its sanctifying power in my life. And the more sanctified I become, the more I experience the full breadth of eternal life that God has given to me in Christ.